Have you ever tried to lose weight, but no matter how hard you worked or what new diets you tried, you always ended up gaining all that weight back and any form of progress that you made was completely erased? Well, statistics show that about 6 in 10 adults state they are currently trying to lose weight, but 80% of those people who do lose weight actually regain those pounds back within 2 years. And there's only about 20% of people who actually see long-term success and weight loss without any type of professional help or the use of fitness apps. So in this video, I wanted to share the 3 simple apps that you should download to your phone right now if you are trying to start your weight loss journey or you've been trying to get your body back in shape over the last year. And as a certified health coach and ex-personal trainer, I back them 100%. Now, before we get to the first app, I already know your first question is probably, are these free or paid apps? And my answer might piss you off a little bit. I think one of the biggest reasons why people fail to lose weight is the fact that they do not have any skin in the game. In my experience, every person who has invested either their time, their money, or made a substantial sacrifice for their health, they're the ones that saw the best weight loss results and actually maintained them. Now, before you click off this video, these apps do either have a free version or at least a free trial to test out the premium features. Either way, you'll make faster progress versus if you didn't download them in the first place. So back when I was doing personal training, I noticed that many of my clients' weights would fluctuate week to week, even though they were crushing at the gym. And after doing a little bit of digging, I found out that it was less about the output that they were doing during their actual gym sessions, and it was more so about what they were doing before they even stepped foot in the gym. It was all about what they were putting into the body in the first place. No exercise is going to make up for poor nutrition, and not all food is the same. And this is why the first app I recommend downloading is MyFitnessPal, which has been my go-to app for tracking my food intake for literally years. It's perfect for understanding the exact amount of food that you're consuming, and you get the bigger picture of the total composition of the types of foods that you're eating as well. One of my favorite features is actually being able to scan the barcode of a food item and then basically getting all the nutrition information about that piece of food. I even think now with certain phones, you can actually scan your plate in front of you and automatically get a nutritional breakdown of your entire meal. Something that is also pretty useful is that you can now choose to follow one of the pre-made nutrition and wellness plans that MyFitnessPal has uploaded in their library, where each day you have a different healthy habit that you're trying to build or maybe a nutritional goal that you're trying to meet. But even with all that nutrition dialed in, that alone won't get that number on the scale to go down or that extra flab to melt away, especially if you're someone who can't seem to find a weight loss method that is proven, easy to follow, and works specifically just for you. That influencer's crazy ab and cardio routine on Instagram and TikTok are too intimidating, and exercise PDFs are severely outdated and pretty much 2012 if you ask me. There's so much information out there on the best exercises for flattening your stomach or the top 5 tips for getting shredded arms, but the big mistake people make, and honestly you might have fallen into this trap too, is that you don't really need more knowledge of every exercise on the planet. What you need is a structured methodology that organizes all that complex information into a clear plan of action. A trusted fitness program that is simple, direct, and personally tailored to you and your weight loss goals. Which brings us to today's video sponsor, Copilot. Now, Copilot is more than just your standard workout app. It's basically a virtual one-on-one personal trainer and coach in the palm of your hands. Honestly, this has been a game changer for me lately because my full-time job has been really pushing me to my limits and I've really slacked on my workout regimen. And honestly, it's the reason why it's taken me about 2 months to put out a new YouTube video. And even though I'm an ex-personal trainer, creating a workout program takes a lot of time, especially if you want to do it right. And for me, honestly, I just do not have the time of the day to dedicate myself to building a full workout program that I can follow. Which is why when Copilot reached out to me, I thought it would be a perfect fit. By working directly with a certified trainer and coach, all the guesswork and the time spent trying to create a workout program from scratch was completely taken out of the picture. And what was nice was the fact that this app works great if you're a beginner or you're experienced in this whole fitness game. The setup is super seamless, as the first thing you do once you download the app is fill out a brief questionnaire around what you're trying to achieve, and then Copilot pairs you with a certified fitness professional that can help best meet whatever your weight loss or fitness goals are. The coach that I'm working with now is Sam, and what I appreciated the most about her was before she even provided any sort of exercise program, we talked through all of my fitness goals for the coming month, and we got really transparent about what was honestly realistic given my hectic work schedule. And so I think we aligned on 3 days a week for my training, which would cover upper, lower, and full body depending on the day. And she also added body weight based programs that could be done when I didn't have access to a gym or when I was traveling. Now, I've only been on the program for about a few weeks now, but it already feels so amazing to just go to the gym and immediately know what I need to do. The app is easy to follow, and I love that you get a clear video example of how to do each exercise and movement as it comes up during your workout, and you also get verbal cues from your coach when you need to switch exercises or maybe focus on a specific area of the body. Everything from reps to sets and energy levels are tracked within the app itself, and I can interact with Sam in this chat area whenever I have any questions regarding form or asking to increase or decrease the level of intensity for my workouts. And I'm actually starting to feel pretty good that I'll be able to get my strength back and lose some of this fluffiness that's starting to form now that I'm staring down at my 30s. So if you're a beginner when it comes to working out, or maybe it's been a while since you last stepped foot in the gym, I definitely recommend you check out my link in the description below so you can get your free 14-day trial with Copilot. Try out the virtual personal trainer for 2 weeks, and if you enjoy it, stick with it, and you'll start seeing how you get closer and closer to your weight loss goals. And if it isn't your thing, well, hey, look, you took 14 days to start making changes towards a healthier lifestyle anyway. Okay, now that you have the nutrition and workout squared away, what else could be missing? We focus on eating well, we make sure that we stay in the gym and follow a legit program, but what do we do once we finish that last set? Well, the biggest game-changing factor that I think contributes to weight loss is recovery and mobility. And let me explain to you why. So mobility and recovery is key to more durable joints and muscles. And the more durable your joints and muscles are, the less probability you have of getting injured and having to miss time going to the gym. And honestly, it is one of the most underrated aspects of our health that we take for granted. And for me, the best app to tackle mobility, recovery, and flexibility after a workout is Pliability. I found out about this app around 8 months ago after I messed up my back, and I was looking for an app that could help me with my mobility and flexibility. And what I love about Pliability is the fact that they have two simple paths for their mobility workouts. You can either have it buffet style, where you can pick and choose a workout based on what you want to target and focus on, or you can take one of their preset routines, which they call paths, where you can hone in on one specific body part or area, such as the lower back, or you can choose to improve your overall mobility and stability over a certain movement, like the squat. The videos are very easy to follow along with, and they can range anywhere between 45 to 10 minutes, which is great if you don't really have that much time. Each program's music is really relaxing. There's a narrator who guides you through each of the movements. And no lie, it definitely challenges you because you can end up holding a stretch for like 3 to 4 minutes, which doesn't seem like it's that long, but surprisingly, it is. Every time I wrap up a Pliability session, my body feels so much more mobile, and I can feel a lot more comfortable knowing my body is less susceptible to getting injured, which ultimately means I can avoid any type of gaps in my training, and I can be more consistent with the routine I set for myself to reach my fitness goals. So MyFitnessPal, Copilot, and Pliability are the first fitness apps I recommend that you download right now to kickstart your weight loss journey, but these apps alone won't get you to that number on the scale that you're striving for. What you need is something that you could take in all of the work that you're doing across your nutrition, your exercise, and recovery, and put it into an easily digestible format that you can actually understand. And the best place to get started is using a fitness tracker that shows you your daily progress to reaching your weight loss goal, along with the quality of your health in real time. This video right here will help you decide between the two best fitness trackers that you should consider, or if you want a chance to win a smartwatch that doubles as a fitness tracker, then click this video right here because I will be announcing the giveaway winner in my next video. Stay healthy, be happy, and embrace the hype. Woo!